This is our Burkana, my boy. 20 years ago, we forged an uneasy peace with the Phoenician legions that sought to subjugate us. Then the war let up, leaving only ruins, fire, and the taste of ashes in its wake, depriving many of their homes and their families. It was then that I found you. A small, frightened child completely unlike you today, Finn. You've grown up now. But I want you to remember what happened to your parents. Because war will return. The Frisians have groomed new and talented commanders. They did this using a game developed by their best strategists to teach young aristocrats tactics in the art of war. Only by proving their tactical prowess can Frisian nobles achieve respect and a high rank. This way, only the best of the best make their way into the command. Soon, Frisia will be ready for another war. But Burkana isn't ready yet. We need time, Finn, and we must buy some. I raised you in Burkana's greatest military traditions. Now, I want to initiate you into Frisia's. I have a plan. Let's play. This is the way, Finn. The very game that Frisians use to train their command.
I don't understand how it'll help us prevent the inevitable, Uncle.
You'll understand. For now, watch carefully and remember, this game. Now you know the basics, but to become a master, you...
Why are we doing this, Uncle?
Every year, the Phoenician nobility holds closed tournaments where the most worthy... If you become one such challenger, well...
Me? You want me to do it? Aren't there more experienced?
You're young and inexperienced, that's true. No one will ask unnecessary questions of a young, little-known Phoenician, but we only have several months to train you. So let's not waste any focus on the game. The next lesson will be hard.
Thank you.
You're doing well, Finn. But there's still a lot left to learn. Real battles in Frisia are nothing like our harmless little game.
People? That's disgusting.
I know, but that's their way. Every victim is real.
I'll also have to play with people? Kill them?
You've received a wonderful military education and know that sometimes you must choose the lesser evil. After all, there would be...
But I've never taken a life. I don't know if I'm ready.
You aren't ready, but you'll have to accept that, my boy. Now look at the map. Our goal is the four border regions of Frisia. Major tournaments will be held here. There, between now and then, you not only have to master the game, but also become a true Frisian aristocrat. One that doesn't raise any suspicion. The king knows about our plan and has given us everything we need. The rest is up to you.
Then let's not waste any time, Uncle. Teach me everything you know.
We have just 2 months to teach you everything. You must become a Frisian, Finn. You must know everything they know. You must look like them. You must move like them. And learn to play better than they ever could. You can do it, my boy. I believe in you. You still have a lot to learn, Finn. But there's hardly any time left. Let's put it to good use. We've secretly organized a small tournament with conditions like the ones you'll face in Frisia. It's all for real.
Even the murders?
No. Frisians use criminals, slaves, and warriors for the spectacle. They're all state property. But we aren't Frisians, and we don't spill blood for nothing. Nothing.
Well, in that case, I'm ready.
Let's go. I'll show you. Welcome to the Burkana Closed Tournament.
This looks more like a military muster.
On the whole, it is. No one can know what we're up to. If Frisian spies...
I understand, Uncle. What should I do?
The rules are simple. You must pass qualification tests to fight against me. There are 5 of them, but it will be enough to defeat 4. I suggest beating everyone. In Frisia, every victory increases your fame and glory.
What if I lose?
You can challenge again. The rules do not forbid it, so don't be afraid to experiment. And when you are ready, we will fight again and see what you've learned. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you. Oof.